Okay, Sama. And 今天 for today, okay, I take a different gift for you. 你今天好吗, Sama?
Yeah.
你好吗?
你好。
我是 Amy。
我是小马。
很好。And today I take some different gift for you. Can you take a look? 看一下 PPT 好吗？第一个是嘟，你知道这是什么吗？
It's a balloon.
你知道？用汉语怎么说吗？How to say it in Chinese?
I don't know.
Okay, I will tell you. Miss Amy will tell you. It's 气球。
气球。
Yeah, 气球 means balloon. But here we have sentence here, so we can see 看一下。The 气球 is ask you。
How old are you?
说汉语
你
speaking Chinese。
What's your name and how old are you?
你叫
It's a bit blurry when you talk.
Can you hear me clearly?
Yeah, but sometimes when you talk, it goes a little blurry and it's hard to understand.
Okay, I'll try to speak slowly so you can hear me. 好吗？Okay?
Sometimes when you talk, the screen goes blurry.
Oh, okay. So can you hear me clearly now?
Yeah.
Okay. The first balloon, 第一个气球。She asks you a question. 你叫什么名字？
叫 Selma。
你几岁？
我7岁。
你七岁了，很好。那你可以问 Amy 吗？
你几岁？
To ask my name, yeah. 我 how to say what is your name in Chinese?
你叫什么名字？
对，很好，我叫 Amy。
你几岁？
你几岁？我十岁。Do you know what it means?
You're not.
十岁。I'm only 2 years older than you.
No, you're not. I'm 7, and you're not 10. You're like 30 years old or something.
我30岁了。30 means 30。You don't think so?
I don't know.
I'm around 30, okay. But in my mind, I'm still young, okay. The same age as yours, okay. Let's come to the second one. 这是什么？
Yellow balloon.
Chinese, please. 说汉语。
Something blue.
First blue is what? You just said.
Purple.
Is it yellow? It's not purple?
It's yellow, but it's, oh, you want the color?
Yeah, did you learn the color before?
Yes. The balloon is 黄色.
Yeah, 黄色. How to say the blue? I just share with you the blue in Chinese.
是.
Yeah. Okay, 气球. Yeah, that is 气球 here.
Why do you need to wear headphones?
Yeah?
Why do you need headphones?
Because I didn't take my earphone.
But why do you need to wear it?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, but why do you need to wear the headphones?
You mean the headphones?
Why do you need to wear it?
Because I can hear you if I wear this one.
I can hear you without.
Yeah, because I didn't have microphone, so I need this one. Okay, so let's go on. Now, and they ask you, 你家有几口人?
Yeah,
有五口人. Wow, 有五口人。那你家有谁?
Mama, Papa, Jie, Didi,
and Wong. 那你姐姐几岁了?姐姐九岁。九岁 or 九岁?
九岁, nine.
It's 九岁. Okay. 那你弟弟几岁了?
六岁。六岁。
很好, very good. So, can you ask Amy? Can you ask Amy?
Jikoran.
我家有五口人.
你家有谁？你家有谁？我家有奶奶
first one 第一个奶奶爸爸妈妈哥哥和我
Why does your grandma live with you?
Yes, my grandma with us. Yeah.
What about your grandpa?
My grandpa already. Okay.
My best friend's grandpa also died.
It's not a
good one.
Okay, let's come to the next one. You can guess which color it can be.
Blue.
Blue. How to say blue?
蓝色.
Yeah, 非常好. 蓝色. So let's come out to. I'm not sure it's blue. Oh, what is this? 这是什么颜色?
蓝色 again.
黄色. Okay. How to say blue?
I just told you.
Yes.
蓝气球
means blue. 气球.
I need to be quiet. I can hear the TV. The movie's too loud.
Oh.
Ella, turn it down in there.
Don't shout. You are a beautiful, smart girl. Don't shout, you know. Just tell them.
I can hear the TV. You need the door open for the internet connection.
Are you okay now? Let's go on. Mm-hmm. 那你哪年出生?
I don't know.
哪年出生? Do you know the meaning? You didn't know. 哪年出生 means which year are you born? Born.
It went blurry again. The voice went blurry.
It's blurry? I just say, 你哪年出生? Which year you were born?
零零八。
08年。
零零八年，
嗯，好的，那
2008年。
Yeah, what is a whole sentence? You can say
我二零零八年。
Right, use the whole sentence. 那 Sama, 你的生日是几月几号
My birthday.
嗯哼。
我生日3月27号
or 日
哈
yes it's 号
哈
嗯很好那这是什么颜色
what's my red Red's my favorite color.
So, 用汉语怎么说? How to say red in Chinese?
红色。
Yeah, 红色。Let's come to whether you have a question here. 那你是哪国人?
我是英国人。
嗯,那你家住在哪儿?
我住在香港。
嗯，很好，住在香港。这是什么颜色？
绿色。
绿色，嗯，很好。这是绿色。那你家的电话号码是多少？电话号码
I don't know.
Or your mom's? 你妈妈的电话号码是多少?
I don't know.
Your mother's phone number you didn't know?
Oh, I know. Should I write it? I'm forgetting.
6 3 1 0 0 6 6 6 0 0 5 So, 你检查一下 You check it out.
I didn't hear again the blurry.
Can you check out I write it down on the board. Can you see it clearly? That is correct?
It's correct.
很好。 那这是哪里?
Dongjing下雪，零下雾都。对，这是东京。那东京的天气怎么样？ Winter.
Linxia，东京在下雪吗？下雪。 下雪 means it does it snowing?
It's snowing.
Yeah, you can say 下雪。
下雪. This is from my book.
Yeah, it's from your book. You can see it. 东京. Okay. Wow. 这是哪里?
This is the school.
Yeah, 用汉语说, how to say in Chinese way?
下雪.
This is my school. I mean, this sentence in Chinese is not 下雪.
Oh, school and 小学.
Yeah, 小学 means primary school. How to say just school?
上学
means go to school. It's a little bit, it looks like similar. So come here, look at here. So school is, can I read it?
哎呀。
I'll tell you this way today, okay.
It went like that,
yeah.
When you talk.
学校 means school.
School.
School means 学校. 那你的学校有什么?
Where do I go?
你的学校有什么? 我的学校有什么? What do I school have? You can see this kind of... 这是什么? 我的学校有...
What's in school?
Yes.
Library.
Yeah, how to say library in Chinese? Did you remember?
Can I list? 图书馆.
It's almost correct. Great.
很好.
Yes, 图书馆. Yes.
图书.
Yes, you can use the whole sentence pattern. Okay, we need to use the whole sentence pattern is 我的学校有.
我的学校有图书馆.
很好. 那 and 我的学校有, what is this?
Qiyuguan.
很好, use the whole sentence pattern.
我的学校有图书馆 with two and a two with an
和
Oh my god.
You just said just now.
图书馆, 体育馆.
Yeah, 和体育馆. And let's come out of this part. What about this? 我的学校有 What is this? 这是
Ella! I can't see anything.
Can you hear?
Ella! I can't see you because it just went out. It got off and in here!
Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I can't see you.
You cannot see me? Hello?
Hi, but the page went out. Oh, what happened? You have to click 83312.
Why did you press that?
Nothing. Touch.
Here.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
I can't.
Please start. No. X. That one, don't let it work.
I can't get it.
Okay.
It won't go, Ella. You need to click green on this.
This one. Okay. Doesn't work. What's wrong?
Let's try it again.
So can you see me now?
No.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah. Hey, Sama. I can see you clearly. Okay. I just ask you, 这是什么? You need it every time. Yes. Speak loudly, please.
I just forgot it.
I tell you. You need to remember it.
That does not look like a toilet.
It has female and male.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a toilet. It's 厕所 toilet.
厕所. Okay. And use the whole sentence pattern is 我的学校有厕所.
我的学校有厕所. I always know that one, but I didn't. That does not look like a toilet.
Okay, it's my fault. Next time I will draw a real toilet for you. Okay, and let's come to 那这是
It just went blurry like
这是什么?
Teaching room. I forgot it.
Yes, maybe you didn't reveal so much about this. Okay, I'll tell you this time. 这是 Can you see the word?
操场。嗯，很好。这是操场。那这是小卖部。嗯。So
how to say when you use the whole sentence pattern?
我的是。嗯，
好，非常好。 那这是什么？我的学校有，
No yangchi.
我
No
学校
lean chan. I thought
有，
you were circling this.
哈哈哈。
Lean chan. Lean chan.
嗯，很好，礼堂。那我的学校还有什么？我们看一下，我的学校有这里，我的学校
教
有，
室。
嗯，非常好，有教室。最后一个，last one，我的学
游
校。
泳池，my favorite，我游泳池。
啊，游泳池，你们学校有游泳池吗？你的学校有游泳池吗
Yeah.
？Yeah，
My
有。
school has a swimming.
Mm，很好。
I can't hear you. The volume's very low. I can hear you just a little.
I already speak loudly as possible. Can you hear me now? Hello.
Yeah.
And today,
Hello.
I will introduce my another friend. Her name is 小花.
小花.
Yes. And let's find out where is she? She will come with. Ask you. 小花在哪里？Means where's 小花？Okay, you can say 小花在。Okay, let's come out. Look at the screen as carefully as possible. 小花在哪里？
潮汕小花
在。
在潮汕。
嗯，小花在操场，很好，great job，yeah。那小花在哪里？
小孩叫，I forgot to shop 图书
Library，呵呵。
No, it's a talk shop. I don't know what it
Okay.
小卖部。
嗯，很好，excellent，在小卖部。
You see over here.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you see the letter. Yeah, okay. 小
It's
花
Miss
在哪里？
小花在教学。
嗯，在教室里。next one，小花在哪里？
小花在说。
啊，
说，
在厕所。For last, we have some pictures, and you need to do it with the pen. Okay, try to make a line with the word and the pen. Okay, can you see the pen? You can use
yeah.
it. Try to use your mouse. Yeah, make a line, yeah. You can't?
I can't draw.
Okay, let me see.
Can't draw.
Okay. Now you can use it.
I can't. If I move my mouse, it won't draw.
Yeah. Oh, it's already tell you the answer. You need to choose whether it's correct or not.
This one is correct.
Okay, wait. Okay, I will tell you. Are you sure this is correct?
This one.
Are you sure? Let's come up.
That...
It sounds correct, but I don't know. But let's come to, okay. What is this? 这是什么?
Moon.
What?
Wait, this one is countries. 岛国.
Yeah, this one is country. So, how to say country in Chinese?
国家.
Yes, 非常好. What is the second one? 这是什么?
岛国 go to.
好. 这是什么? 这是一个 国家, which country, but 就是
意大利,
are you sure? 确定吗?
是, oh my god.
The first letter is C. 这是新加坡.
新加坡.
Do you know what does it mean for 新加坡?
Singapore.
Yes. Okay. 那这是
澳大利亚.
澳大利亚. 那这是什么?
Why can't the pen work on my mouse?
Yeah, no, you can't use it now. So I just move it, use the mouse by myself now. So what is the last picture?
Moon.
Moon. Chinese, please.
Yeah.
And last word?
You can just say yue.
Yeah, you can say yue, but here we have another word. Is
月上
月上 okay, I'll tell you, it's 月亮
月亮
很好 And so the first, we can make a sentence 我 What 国家
岛国
Yeah, 很好 我
This one.
And this is 袋鼠.
袋鼠.
Yes. Which country has 袋鼠?
小猫.
Which country has kangaroo?
澳大利亚.
很好. 那 What about the next one? This country be on the moon. How to say moon in Chinese?
月亮.
What about last one?